Here we go. We're getting ready. You can see piles on the side where they've already done that side. One lane road ahead. And there's going to be another flag person. Will there be? See, we're trying to get all beautified for that wonderful debate that's coming. So they've been cutting the trees along Maple Avenue, getting us all prettied and gussied up. Hopefully, in a moment, we're going to pass my favorite Chinese restaurant in the community. I'm on Maple Avenue. Oops, 45 miles an hour. I'm speeding. I'm so excited to show you my town. But this is one way to come into Danville. To the right is some beautiful housing. You can't see right now, but I don't know if you can see those fences. Those are called slave fences. All right, here's a gentleman working on our community, getting us all prettied up. Oh, yep, let's slow down. I'm on my way into my kind of town, my Danville is. My kind of town, my Danville is. You know something? Everybody should be proud of where they live. If not, they're living in the wrong place. I love Danville. I love it a lot. It's been very, very good to me. I think here's the restaurant I've been telling you about. It's called House of Chung. They're very nice. They're very friendly in there. And the food is good. You get good portions, too. So be sure and check out House of Chung while you're here. Welcome to my town.